station. The snow is really coming down. Everything is covered in thick snow. Falling snow from the roof could hurt someone. Let's clear snow from the roof first. Yeah, well done! Tap and hold the broom and brush the snow off the trees. Cleared all the snow. Now we can play safely. Next, let's see what will take place. Building snowmen.
Wow, it's snowing. Awesome, we can build snowmen.
It must be freezing outside. I should bundle up. Winter jacket. Winter pants. Winter hat. Scarf. Gloves. Winter shoes. I'm ready to build snowmen. Roll the snow into such a big ball. Look! The big snowballs are ready! My snowman looks the best! There's a new weather condition. Rainy. The symbol for rainy weather is a rain cloud. It's about to rain heavily. A rise in the water level may flood the farmland. We must reinforce the dam before it rains. There's a big hole in the dam. Let's repair it with some bricks. Let's fill some sandbags and use them to reinforce the dam. Thank you. The sturdy dam has prevented a flood. That's great! Next, let's see what will take place. Irrigating the farmland. Welcome to my farm. It's about to rain. The crops will grow more quickly if they get enough rainwater. Whoa, it's raining. There's a new weather condition. Sunny. The symbol for sunny weather is a sun. These plants haven't gotten enough sunlight, and they look pale. It happens to be a sunny day today, so they can get plenty of sunlight. Tap the sun to help the plants absorb sunlight, so photosynthesis can take place. Plants look healthy again. Next, let's see what will take place. A lizard basking in the sun. Look, it's a lizard. It's sunbathing. Do you know, lizards are cold-blooded creatures that need to sunbathe to make bodies more flexible. The lizard is crawling so slowly. Let's help it sunbathe so it can move more quickly. After sunbathing, the lizard is full of energy.